sons who have died in the field of battle.
Sincerely and respectfully.